Oh, not sure about that last lot. I had a funny taste. Come on, we can do better.
Where's my ale? I bet one of you meatly stole it. Give it back!
Maybe one last drinky before we call it a night?
Yeah, there used to be a dwarf tavern hereabouts. It's, the Hungry Troll.
You call that a deal, Rocky?
Dunberman!
Just a bit further. Just a few complications to work around. That way, through the park. I'm getting thirsty.
Who wants to be the gobble?
Come with, please. You're fighting me ready. Queen and her drink, Mayfly.
One of them black rats. The Hungry Troll. A long walk, but worthwhile, eh? Ow, this is fire!
That's unexpected.
Yeah.
Never took you for a drinker, Carillion?
This is nothing. I'm perfectly fine. Sober.
Sure you are. And so was Bard in the time he drank the Red Moon cellar dry.
Look, a warrior rat. Heads down, Glory!
But keep them coming, and who knows?
District. This looks promising. Oh, George, the footman's got the deal with an axe and a helm and a barrel of ale.
Rinadori!
Whatever that is, I
a drink
want it.
And a fight!
Was a hairy old dog. But now he's doing me good.
Over there! Over there.
That's too big and ugly, dog.
Returning!
Ooh,
good fellow crew brew drink, would you? Nothing like the air of the dog.
Too many serpents, and all of them ugly beyond words.
Oh, I guess no one told you this is a bring a bottle job.
I proclaim it and everything within the property of Queen Carillion the First.
A cask of Bugman's. I hereby declare it the property of Queen Carillion the First.
Recognized.
did someone order an angry mob?
Just freaking fighters, ain't I?
Is something coming?
Ah, oh, what a bleeding sight!
Oh, by the knees off! Belt you up, spike!